And in this particular video, I'll be telling you how to use a wedge in order to take the strain away from the back. This wedge can help you to alleviate this back pain or the back strain which happens from day-to-day life, as well as it gives a comfortable position for your hip, the knee. So all the three segments, the lower back, the hip and the knee, are in the most comfortable state in this particular position. And this particular wedge can help you to be at the most comfortable state of your body.